Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone's videos and pictures from the Hindustan Times Leadership Summit in Delhi have been buzzing the internet since last evening. The two danced together, they laughed together and also made some candid confessions about each other. We stumbled upon a video from the event where Deepika is seen sharing her thoughts about Ranveer Singh. When she first saw him as an actor, the lady who looked every bit of gorgeous in a Sabyasachi sari said that when her agent told her, Ranveer is the next big thing and has all the potential to be a superstar, Deepika was very unconvinced. In fact, she dismissed her agent by saying, really, he's not my type. Well, you read that right. Ranveer, who is madly in love with Deepika and vice versa, was not the actress type initially. Talking about other highlights of the summit, the two were seen dancing on Padmavat's famous track Khali Bali. While Deepika made some revelations, Ranveer was also not far behind. The actor said that Deepika is the classiest lady he has ever met and is yin to his yang. Besides this, the couple was also asked to confirm their wedding. To which Ranveer said, you are seeing this every day, including details about the color of my sherwani and wedding gifts. But when there is something, you will be the first to know. When Deepika was asked if it's a November wedding, she answered, there have been many November weddings.